Hey, so I've been sick now for I think 4 days. I got my inhaler. It's a rescue inhaler. It has it's supposed to help me breathe. And yeah. Since I do have COVID, I went and got the test. I got tested, forced myself, pushed myself to go because I was already like out of breath and struggling to breathe, but I was like, I wanted to know. And I just wanted to get out of breath fast. Like, I just get up to go to the restroom or get something to drink real quick, and then I'm already like out of breath. When I really need that boost, then that's when I have my inhaler. But yeah, like, they say just drink a whole bunch of fluids and whatnot. I believe in God. Oh my God, you got this. I know you do. Everybody else out there, like, be careful. I hardly was going anywhere, but I mean, just did what I had to do, go on the bus. I know I could have been more careful on the bus. And right now, like, it's just, all I can do is stay strong, take vitamins, and just try to make it better, you know, the situation. I had a fever for like 2 days straight. Everything, like body aches, everything was bad. But, yesterday in the afternoon, finally my fever went away. I checked it again today. Still away. Fever's gone. Thank God. Thank the Lord. And then, like I mentioned, you know, you guys know I stay with my cousin, so we're actually isolated from each other right now. Like, I'm downstairs, and then, like, he's up there. Well, you can't see him, but he's up there. Yeah. And, like, I just try to let someone know that I was in contact with, like, 7 days. back. Because when you get tested, like, they say when you come out positive, you have to tell, like, whoever you came in close contact with. Like, that, and within the past 7 days. So, I let someone know that they should go get checked for the virus. Because it came out positive. And they were blaming me and about, you know, the whole situation. And when it's something like this, there's no one to blame. It's like I could blame this on the via bus. Or I can blame it on the Uber. Or I can blame it on, you know, so just be nice. Be nice out there, please. Because it's nobody's fault. You don't know exactly where you got it. Because if you have symptoms or not, it does take 2 to 14 days for you to get symptoms if you came in contact with the virus. And then, like, for me, it started feeling like a cold, like, or like flu. And the first thing that I noticed was my breathing. And the first thing that I realized, I was like, I think that's one of the symptoms. So, to protect others, as soon as I could, I went and got tested. So, I'm not even leaving the apartment right now. I'm not even trying to go in contact with anyone, like, anywhere out there. And just gotta hope for the best. And stay strong. Yeah.